Hey, I'm Ryan Humbert, and you're watching Sofar Sounds Cleveland.
February of 1953, my grandpa, Ron Humbert, hitchhiked from Camp Pendleton, California, all the way back to Hartville, Ohio, to see my grandma and their newborn baby girl. This is their story. This is called California to Ohio.
February of 53, dress blues on a 10-day leave. Her picture in mind, thumbing my way through South Shine. Route 30 and heading east, with the stranger next to me. 1,300 miles, till I see my baby smile. Across the Mississippi as the daylight fades. Hold on, honey, I'm on. Up in the passenger seat of a 49 Mercury, Johnny Ray on the radio, counting streets as it starts to snow, staring into the morning sun, her name on the tip of my tongue, 2 days down, just one more day, till I see my baby's face. Across the Mississippi is the daylight fades. Hold on, honey, I'm steal a ball.